What to Know About Sudden Hearing Loss, an expert chat with a Mass Eye and Ear specialist.
My name is Steve Rauch. I'm an otologist and ear specialist at the Mass Eye and Ear Infirmary.
What is sudden hearing loss?
Sudden hearing loss or sudden deafness is a condition that causes the hearing on one side to suddenly go away. It can be present when somebody wakes up in the morning. It can occur over minutes or hours during the day. Some patients feel a sudden click or a pop and the hearing is down. It affects only one ear, and it seems to strike about one person in 5,000 every year.
What are the causes and symptoms of sudden hearing loss?
Nobody knows for sure, but we tend to blame it on a virus or blocked circulation or possibly some kind of inflammation or problem in the immune system. We think all of those explanations are true in different patients, but we don't have any test to determine who has which problem. The primary symptom is ear blockage. It's a feeling of pressure or fullness, just the same as if you had water in your ear when you get out of the shower, or earwax, or maybe congestion from a head cold or an airplane trip.
How do you know if you have a medical emergency?
Sudden hearing loss is a real ear emergency. There's a short window of time, 2 weeks, maybe a little bit longer, during which we can treat the patients and have some hope of regaining some of the hearing. But every day that passes, the chance of hearing recovery goes down. So the good news is that sudden hearing loss is quite treatable. The bad news is that the symptom is not very scary. And so many patients who have this just put up with it, assuming that it's earwax or congestion, and they don't seek prompt attention. Well, the thing we need to do is differentiate between those common causes of ear blockage that are causing a conductive hearing loss, just muffling of sound vibrations, compared to sudden loss that's a real loss in the nerve sensitivity. And we have a simple test that you can do yourself.
The humming test.
If you have normal hearing in both ears and you hum, you hear the sound equally on both sides. If one ear is blocked from congestion or water or earwax, it causes a conductive hearing loss and the voice, the hum, shifts to the blocked ear. If you have nerve damage from sudden hearing loss, the voice shifts away from the blocked ear to the good side. So if you hear your voice in the bad ear, that's good. If you hear it in the good ear, that's bad.
MassEyeAndEar.org.